Hello all my friends, today I'm making Thai egg fried rice. So ingredients, we need 20 gram garlic, 80 gram carrot, 20 gram bell pepper, 20 gram onions, 20 gram celery and some scallions, 3 eggs, 400 grams cooked rice, oil, oyster sauce, soy sauce, sugar, salt and pepper. For garnish, I got some cucumbers and cilantro leaves. Okay, let's start cooking. Heat some oil, about 3-4 tablespoons. Let's add the chopped garlic. Now we're going to add 3 eggs in here. Let's add the rice. Well, friends, we need to fry well in here. Make sure you fry all the rice you put in the pan. This will make the taste of your fried rice. Yeah, I get the garlic smell. It smells good so far. So I think we need to fry at least 10 minutes. I use the medium heat for this. Let's fry in about 10 minutes at least. So make sure you cook the rice before and put in the fridge at least couple of hours to make it dry. I hope you can hear the noise. That's what we need in here, fried rice. You need to fry it there. Okay, now let's add the seasoning soy sauce, about 1.5 tablespoon. And I'm gonna add some oyster sauce, just like, let's say like 1 tablespoon. And 1 teaspoon black pepper. You can add white pepper if you like white pepper. half teaspoon salt. And please make sure you mix it well. Okay, now let's add the onions, carrot, and the celery. Let's fry the vegetables. Now let's add bell pepper. You can get different colors if you like. Yellow bell pepper. Just to make it beautiful colors, different colors. Good, right now let's add a little bit green scallions. I'm gonna leave some for down. Alright, my friends, let me plate it and I'll show you the last how we make the fried rice, how it's looks. Thank you. Alright my friend, this is how it looks like. This is my Thai eggs fried rice. Please try this at home. I hope you will like it. And if you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Then you will get more videos from me. And this is my first cooking video. Thank you for watching.